What? What happened?
Alright, let's do it! Yeah!
Hey guys, GameBoy3800 here once again for Confident Gaming, and we are 2 seconds right after the last video. So, let's go and find the Zoomy station. Yay. Can I not reach that over there? No, I can't. Shit. Very limited range with these lasers. Can't touch us. Oh, what is over here? Oh, it's that guy. Just gonna reload and get out of here. Shut up, phone. Platforming, so much fun, especially when there's a risk.
Ah, crap, I didn't think you'd actually come.
Minion, minion, burning bright. Goddamn. I died, didn't I? Oh no! I'm almost out of food too! No! No! It's okay, I'm not really hungry anymore. Oh, really, mate? Ah, here we are.
while you're out there. I'm looking to make some corpse jewelry out of them. Make sure to stop by.
Okay.
I got something that'll get you into Concordia. Maybe you can find your signal there and get back to your ruddy huge space station.
Get tricked. I love the boost on this.
That was me high-fiving myself. They're looking for me, so I gotta go radio silent. Find the jamming signal, shut it down, and return to Helios.
Woo! Serenity's waste. Shut up. No. Okay, so up and around here. Oh shit. What? Either through there or up here. I'm gonna say up here.
It'll get you into Concordia.
What? You couldn't just give it to me back there?
Alright. Just jump that crap with your vehicle and you'll be well on your way to Concordia. Once you get there, you should be able to find your jamming signal. Or whatever you said. I'll meet you there later. And Fragtrap? Sorry your personality got changed.
I'm not. Who needs identity or free will? I'm doing great.
Here you go, a gift from me to me.
Looking for work? I got
you. Oh yeah? Well, yeah.
No. Why is that a suicide mission if you have the bomb? Where'd you go? All the way up here? Okay. I cannot drive up there. I am Chad. Wait a minute. It is that way. That's bullshit. Here's a jump. Woo. What? What happened?
What happened?
Why? Why did it happen? I was just driving along and suddenly boom! Why?
And call me in the morning.
That was the most bullshit I've ever seen. This horn is even more bullshit. A peaceful Kraken. Yay! God fucking damn it! Oh my god. No. No! I gotta go again! I'm losing all my money! I will not die this time. So just like in Borderlands 1, my wheels die and I die and everything dies. Why didn't you bring me back here? I'm close enough to you, you piece of shit. I'll kill you, you hear me?
Saw one. Find a guy named Huckster. He's ex-Hyperion. Runs the town.
Cool. Hey, this is a place where we start almost. Except not really. Take this.
I feel really... Oh my god.
Have fun with that.
Yes, this is Concordia, mightiest of spaceports on Elpis. Too bad you'll be seeing it only from a cell for all those tickets you've accrued.
Things will get weird, just so you know.
Oh, great. Yeah, consider yourself totally cleared for decontamination.
Boom! Told you I'd get you in. You're on your own now.
Gee, thanks!
Welcome, new city, son. Obey my commands.
Nurse Nina, she mend you good.
Go stand on decontamination pad. Do not move when beam comes.
One time I thought I was doing something wrong, just standing here for like 10 years. Just moving complete shit.
When you need medicine, you come see. Only a serious though. Nurse Nina hate big babies. Unless they're real babies. Nurse Nina love them. You heard. Here, take.
Moon rock.
Good, you better. When hurt again, Kanyo's vending machine to buy heels. You're healthy. Go.
Crack shot.
Ammo.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
So Huckster, the guy you need to find, calls himself Marif. Like mayor mixed with Shara is stupid, whatever. But he might know how to track down a signal. This guy's still pulling down a fat retirement plan from Hyperion, from my division. I'm basically his boss. He's pretty much on the team already.
Eyes and ears everywhere.
Already on the team, huh? Get up over the bar. Get up to the over bar. Bullshit thing. I'm gonna change out my costume as soon as I get to the new station. Had a ticket there. Where to go now? Oh, hey, look. It's totally not Daft Punk.
Where the hell's Mox? Oh, wait, wait, wait. Hey, you see those two on the dance floor? The tattooed chick and the guy allergic to smiling? Oh, they're ex-Vault Hunters. Go see if they'll help. Oh, finally. Lady Luck flips a frickin' face card.
High five!
Ah! But there is something you can do with Claptrap. Stay in your one spot. With Claptrap, if you crouch and get in just the right spot, you can see inside. I want to tear you up! It's Marcus over there. Roland, hey. I'm staying where the party's at. More than just a pretty everything. No, it isn't. Oh, hello. I was not expecting to be able to jump over. I'm not sure if you're even supposed to be back here.
Hello, Moxie! Jack needs your help to reclaim Helios!
The Claptrap. This day gets better and better. So, Jack sent you, huh? Must have bothered him something awful. No worries, though. It's all in the past. What does he need?
Doll soldiers jam Helios' defenses with the rogue signal. Jack thinks you can help us find that signal and shut it down.
You want to find a signal? Then you gotta put transmitters on the echo towers around town. Get up high. Simple triangulation. They'll find the source, then you can shut it down. Thing is, I don't have any transmitters here. But that's fixable. First, I need you to pick up some moonstones mistakenly confiscated by the customs claptrap. Head over there and I'll update your echo. Trust me, it'll make sense.
Can I get a bloody refill?
What are you doing? You work here.
What? Nah, I just look like that guy. I'm in off the street.
Right. Too much, but
I do anything
great
for a woman with a gun.
Okay. How do I get out of here? Oh, just like that. Okay. It's a discount Daft Puck. Daft Puck. Huh.
Oh, yeah.
Why is it so worn out on your butt? That ash gets rubbed a lot. Scrub. Okay, so let's go get some moonstones, get the echo, and call this video an end. No, that's bullshit.
Moxie tells me you're here for her moonstones. I'm pretty sure I stored them at the bank. You can pick them up from there.
I'm not a big fan of the bank. Still, it serves its purpose. You can use it to stash things you don't feel like carrying around.
I'm gonna end it here, actually. If you guys enjoyed, then please remember to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. Thanks, Game Boy out, see you next time.